Alright guys, welcome back. If you remember last episode, we learned that the Scarecrow might be making some damn poison over here in the factory district or whatever the hell it was called. And needless to say, we're on our way over there. We flying over there right now. You see that big symbol? That means, Batman! Batman, come over here and help! Help! And that's what I'm doing, because I'm fucking Batman. I am Batman.
Yeah, I fought Batman once.
You what? Oh, fought. Fought. Nope, I'm gonna break it in four places next time. All right, four places. One, two, three, four places. Why won't you shoot? Batman, there you go. There you go. Huh. Huh. Oh, we are so high. Okay. Okay, you know what? You know what? Batman's on the scene. Batman's on the scene.
I need to speak to Gordon before I try to enter that facility.
What? Okay. What's up, Gordon?
Any word from inside?
Just dropping in.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Oh, shit. Snake! That's what I always think of. Well,
let's go. Come on, move.
Why would he just shoot all of us? He could have just shot us all.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals.
Yo!
Vengeance will come.
Who the fuck is that?
This ends tonight.
Who the fuck is that robotic bitch? Uh-oh. I need a Batmobile. I need a Batmobile. Oh, shit on a cracker! Run!
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
I don't know who the fuck that was, but I will soon. Where you at? Let's go. God. Damn, that's just got a long cable. Okay, that is a big ass helicopter. This is, I found the whole, the hive.
Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. Got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Thanks, bitch.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Okay, Bats.
Scarecrow
tells me
the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation
of
this facility will begin in T-minus
30
minutes.
Alright, we got this.
So we got this. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise.
Batman, holy shit!
Coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target.
Okay, I gotta watch out for those robots.
I ate something bad.
Fuck it, let's go. Let's go. Come here, bitch. Nope, nothing's happening over here. Oh shit, fuck you, Batman. I mean, God, fuck you, Batman. Fuck all y'all. Woo, miss me, bitch. Miss me, bitch. Come on, jump. Batman, watch out for the gun. Oh, watch out for the gun. Whew. That wasn't pretty.
It's safe to access the terminal.
That wasn't pretty, but guess what? This is war. This ain't a beauty contest. All right, this is war. Where the fuck's the terminal at, Batman? Okay, it's over there. It's over there. You guys might want me to be super, super stealthy and super whatever, but justice isn't stealthy. You know what? You just deliver justice, however.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Now, what the fuck I'd be wearing all this armor for if I was scared to take a bullet or two? You know what I'm saying? So, put this shit to the test. Let's see if Lucius Fox's, his technology is worth the fuck.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, bat scanner.
Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Bitch, I'm Batman. Alright, I know I don't need to say that, but it seems like you forgot. Seems like you might have forgot who the fuck I am. Launch up into sky. Catch onto this. Shoot up here. Launch up into the. Oh, hey, Batman.
This is perfect.
He scared the shit out of me.
For the workers.
Batman has got an arm on him.
Between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Hell yeah, it could be anybody, bitch. Probably your ass. Probably you, useless ass. Come on, where the fuck y'all at? I know somebody's gotta be in this building. There ain't nobody here yet. There we go. Boop. One more. Where you at? Where you at, homie? Oh. Found ya.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
All I need is one of them to be alive, girl. Yeah, watch out. This should have put your eye out, Batman. All right, let's go say hello to the first one. You want to? Oh, shit, pull up. Okay. Batman, you crazy. You crazy as hell. You know what? All right, we got this. All right, just pull up. Land. Fear multi takedown, hell yeah. Whoops. Oh shit! Batman, I'm gonna need you to quit being so ruthless. I'm gonna need you to quit being the baddest motherfucker in the world. Alright? Holy shit, Batman. Whew. We leveled up too. We got a point. Oh God. Oh good God. I don't know what I ought to put this point in. What can a Batmobile do? I don't know. What's this? Let's do some gadgets. Hell yeah, now I can disarm motherfuckers. Yep. Okay. Wait a minute, what the fuck did I come in here for?
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
All right. It's time to bring the pain.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Yeah.
Ooh. Hey, gates open, get ready. We got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you. We've deployed a diamond back to the main core
it, sir. We'll crush it.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Oh shit, and Batman jumped in that shit in the air, cause he's a fucking beast. Oh, watch out. Ain't nobody worried about this little shit. Oh shit, watch out. No, watch out, Batman. Watch out. Watch out. Woo. Okay, that's all you got?
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said. He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman?
Hell yeah, I'm listening.
Listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun.
Oh, what's that mean?
Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Alright, know your role and shut your mouth. Fuck I'm supposed to do. Fuck it. Peekaboo, bitch! Batman's here. Oh. So yeah, I've already been in here. Pay no attention to me, guys. I was just leaving. All right, Batman. What? Let me know what the fuck we're supposed to be doing. All right. First off, let's just whoops. Let's handle that. Can I shoot this? What's that do? Nothing. What's that do? Okay, I can't shoot this shit nowhere. Can't shoot this shit nowhere. Ah, I see what you want me to do. Holy shit! Okay, we in a hurry. That's okay. Let's go down here. Let's pull up. Let's launch up into the sky. Okay, you didn't launch.
Is it true they moved to consignment of chemicals on site? Yeah, so I'm loading up the choppers. Batman!
Oh shit! Jump in. Oh, knock his ass out. Now I ain't got no weapons now, dude. Bitch! Oh, stomp that motherfucker's face. Whew, Batman, you get me hot and bothered. Okay, there's a hostage still alive. We gotta get in there. We gotta get up in here. Tell me, say, oh, there's three on guard.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Well, how the fuck do you want me to do that, Batman?
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'll need to bring it in manually.
Well, I was trying, Bat. All right. I guess I gotta shoot that fucking rail. Alright, let's go. We're going through this bitch. I thought that was gonna keep me out. You see that? I thought it was gonna keep me out. You know, if I was in that building and I heard this big bitch pulling out here, I'd probably be shitting myself. Whoops. Alright, hey! Batman's here. Hello.
Can I get some help here?
Yeah, I got you, homie. Punch that wall. Punch that motherfucker. Okay, never mind.
Hey.
We're in. Go.
Oh shit. Okay. Whoever you are. He's got bat wings too? Bat ears?
Guns trained on it.
If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
Hey, just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer.
Mm-hmm.
We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
You just say the word and I'll come out here and beat the shit out of every one of you orange looking ass motherfuckers.
Don't come any closer.
You know what? That's what I wanted. This right here. Oh, shot his ass through the window. You know why? So I can do this, bitch. Okay, what is this? Oh shit, Batman. I forgot you was that badass dude. What's this do? Oh! Oh shit! Oh my god. Batman. Did I kill the dude? Where you at? Where you at, Arkham Knight? Where you at?
He kinda looks like you.
Look, don't nobody look like me but me.
Safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
He was trying, but you interrupted him, Batman.
For hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Oh,
where
shit.
Do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, you stubborn old bitch.
Dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
You got a lot of faith. That's for sure. Alright, there ain't dick in here. So let's go.
Why did I warn them, Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Hell yeah, I will. Let's go. Let's go.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
There you go, Gordon. Huh.
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
I got
We're not
this.
Done
I told
yet,
you.
Jim. I'm going back for the others.
I'm gone in! Transform in midair! Alright. Alright, bitches. Alright, I know what I'm doing now. Shit. Spoke too soon. Can I drive this bitch up there? Nope. Alright, we're gonna have to figure out how to move this crane. Oh, what's up, bitch? Oh, this ain't good. Nope. No, sir. Put the gun down. No, sir. No, sir. Oh, shit. Dump. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Get the fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, jump off the wall. Batman with the fucking uppercut. This boy's bad. Oh, fucking ninjas. There's fucking ninjas here. This ain't good. Oh, yeah, throw some fucking bombs. Fuck y'all, ninjas. Ninja, come here. I'll reverse a ninja just the same. Watch this. Oh. Okay. Come on, y'all do something so I can reverse the shit out your head. Whoops. Get off me. Get off me. I told you to get off. Oh, y'all want some too? Get fucking double reversed. You think that shit hurts me? Oh, look, I'll turn my back on you. Watch. Oh, get the fuck off me. I'm Bruce motherfucking Wayne. I'm Bruce motherfucking Wayne.
Aerial units see them with a payload primed and ready to drop. Their army won't be getting anywhere near this city.
All right, that looks good. That looks good. So now we jump off this bitch. Here we go. We go. Get the shit lined up. Time to get ham. Time to get crazy. Get crazy. Stunt jump completed. See a lot of dots right here.
All remaining units, final evacuation in T-minus 20 minutes.
Oh shit, that motherfucker shoots three! Nah, hell no. Oh, this ain't good. Whew. Why don't I have these dodge thrusters earlier, huh? Cause these shits are sweet. Y'all just got fucking wrecked. What you gonna do about it, fool? What you gonna do? Can I get in here? Let's just see. Okay, shoot here. Shoot here. Rip this fucking pipe out the wall. Come on. Yeah. Alright. I can't do shit right now. What am I? Glide kick window. Let's do it. Fuck, I don't even see what window it is. What's up? What's up? Get the fuck off me! Bitch! Don't pick up that. Don't pick up that. Oh, this motherfucker tackled me! Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh! Oh, you got electrocuted. You got electrocuted. And you got the shit knocked out of you. And you got the fucking taste knocked out of your fucking mouth. Come here, come here, come here, come here. I want something sweet. Oh, give me that. Oh! Oh, Louisville Slugger. Oh, you got knocked the fuck out. You got knocked the fuck out. It's okay, though. It's okay. Why am I in here? Select explosive gel? Right here? Run back, back, back. There we go. There we go. Hello? You alive?
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
But you didn't.
Batman.
You didn't.
Look, I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city
Come
needs
on, Robin.
Us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse.
Yeah.
Much worse.
Look at my fucking wife. I got two wives.
You can't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
A, B, I'm gonna need you to fucking never question what I do, alright? Because I'm the shit. I'm the shit. Let's use this. Rip that bitch off, because you're the strongest motherfucker in the world, bats. Fuck these wires. I don't even know what these wires do. Okay. All right. Oh, shit. I need to turn these pipes off. Oh, ho, ho, I see what I gotta do. What was the button? There it is. Here we go. Shoot this bitch! Will you shoot through the damn window? That's what you're supposed to do. Batman, get the fuck out the way. I think you're standing in the way. That's what I think. Now. There we go. Shoot that shit again. Rip that bitch down. Rip that pipe open. Now I got this. I don't even know how to crouch. Batman. For real though. How do you crouch? How do you crouch, Batman? Is it right trigger? Oh. I got this. Look, y'all,
that's
shut the hell up.
Dead now. These animals.
Y'all shut the hell up. Stop
pay.
Stop picking on me. I got this.
Stop them. We always do, right?
Why don't you call Robin? Well, nobody need Robin's help. Now or ever. I'll just rip these two fucking wires out. Oh, shit!
This island is under our control. Watch towers and checkpoints.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
Let me guess. Let's go. Climb up, bitch. Get your ass over here. First off, let's shoot the hell out of this. Let's grab this. Let's pull this. Pull the weight. Pull it. Keep pulling it. Pull it till it's all the way up out of your way.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
All right, I got this. So I gotta get. Okay. I got this, guys. Don't worry about it. Okay.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I'll need a way to get inside this elevator.
Oh, you're about to crush Batman's ass. There you go. Can you get in yet? Nope. No! Fuck! Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm just fucking this up a little bit. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. I'm still learning. I don't know why he got out, but whatever. Whatever. So I'm gonna pull this bitch all the way back. All the way back. We'll figure this out, guys. I'm gonna pull this bitch all the way back. And then I'm just gonna get out.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
And if this bitch come down while I'm trying to get in and cuss me in half, I'm gonna be pissed. I mean, I'm gonna be dead, but I'm gonna be pissed. Alright. And
it's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll do it gently then. God damn. You little girl. Little girl.
Hey, you! On your feet! This way! Move!
No! Please!
I said move! Get up!
Take your hands off me!
Or what?
Oh, God, there's so many people.
You need me to teach you some manners? Please.
Let's move up here. Shh. Shut the fuck up. Nobody's richer than Bruce Wayne, alright? Get it right. Oh shit, rip it open. Rip it open, you strong bitch. I'll be quiet. I need to take him out, and then I'm gonna take that red guy out. Okay. So, I'm gonna fear multi-kill. Let's go. Fear multi-kill. Fear multi-kill. Now it's time to just play. Now it's time to play, bitch. Oh, get the fuck off me, bitch. Oh, break that arm. Break that fucking arm. Woo. Woo, this boy's bad. Oh, I got a weapon! Oh, smash through the fucking head! Oh! Whoops! Oh, come here, what you think you're doing? Bitch! Get that shit off me, ninja! Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh! Oh, I fucked up my combo. Fucked up my combo. Get the fuck off me! Ugh! Okay. Okay. Ninja. Bitch! I hit fucking reverse, alright? That's it, I'm killing you with style. Get out of the air, bitch! It's a no-fly zone. No-fly zone. No-fly zone. What's up? What's up? You still alive? What's up, homie? You good?
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he? Oh,
the fuck they do to your eye?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Run, bitch.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
You know why, right? Because I'm fucking Batman. I should probably go ahead and level up right quick. While we bullshitting. Do some more combat skill. What we got? What we got? I can't do shit right yet. I'll just save my points. I'll just save my points. Batman, this is no time to be crawling around in the ceiling. Okay? I know you like being creepy and shit. And taking the long way, but... You're disappointing me, Bats. You're disappointing me. Let's go. Drop down. Drop down. Get your eagle on.
God, stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
I got this. Oh, I gotta go to left trigger. Gotcha.
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
Everybody asks a million damn questions. I'm Batman. Like, is that so hard to realize? I'm fucking Batman. Come on, get your ass out of there. Oh, shit! We need to hurry the fuck up. Get in the goddamn car. Get in the goddamn car. Oh, Batman looks pissed. We are ready. We ain't fucking around now. We are ready. Let's go. Let's go,
Alfred,
bitch.
Oh, shit,
that's a-
Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Oh, no! 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 Woo! Still don't take no damage. Oh! Fuck, spoke too soon. Get dead. Get
you
dead, bitch.
That's just the first of many.
That's the only time that you hit me, bitch. Taking out your little minions. Taking out these little bitches. These little useless bitches. And I'm coming for that ace. Woo! How's that feel? Take some of this fucking machine gun. Huh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Mmm!
So, you still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting.
Alright, I got it. That's all you got? I got you. I got you dead to rights, bitch.
Come on! Give me a real fight!
I'm whooping your ass. Look at your life. Have you looked at your life? Sit your happy ass down. Good thing I'm rich.
The Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
No. Bitch, this ain't no time for jokes. This is the time for me to figure out how to get this motherfucker out of here. I need to go this way. How'd I get in here? I don't even remember. Passenger, you remember how to get out of here? Do you remember? Cause I don't. I don't remember. Oh, I guess I could just do this, huh? Why don't you tell me this, passenger? What are you, some kind of dumbass? Like, really? Why put that in the game? Fuck it, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hopefully we don't die! Landed it. Now get your ass out.
These
I got work
lucky.
To do.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
Oh shit, Batman, what the fuck are you doing?
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
That's what I do. That's what I do, girl.
The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something heavier.
Well, I can't throw my dick at it, so hopefully this will be enough. We good? You happy with this whole, huh? Fly in there, Batman. Whew. Now what? Let's look around. All right, there's motherfuckers down there. All right, let's go. Careful, Batman, don't run into something.
I'll never get past those tanks without the car.
Well, shit! How you want me to get the car in here? Huh? Why don't you put booster jets on the bitch? Can I turn the crane? I bet I can. Let's go. Don't go up there. Cancel. Drop off. Okay, whatever. Look, there's still a bunch of unconscious, dead-ass motherfuckers down here. Yeah, you're so cool. You land amazing.
Is the strike team ready?
I'm with them now.
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Oh, I never disappoint.
What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
Agreed. Oh, land in that bitch. Oh, you are so sweet with it. You are so fucking sweet with it, Bat. Get this bitch lined up just right, like this, and then we say, motherfuck you! We coming in this bitch. Knock, knock. Knock, knock, motherfucker. Uh oh. You are just getting shredded.
In those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
Hurry up, bitch! I'm fighting now.
You hear that? I think he took out our tank. Are you sure?
Nope.
Maybe our tanks took out his tank.
Maybe so. Let's find out. Motherfuckers! Oh shit. Take these nuts as a souvenir, huh? Huh? Why don't you also tell me where the fuck I'm supposed to go?
He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. I've been waiting years for
the soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Alright, what can I do? Oh, okay. Oh shit, Batman! Batman! Alright, here we go. Here's what we're gonna do. The sentry gun is gonna turn like this. You see it? See it? Now the sentry gun ain't looking, and I'm gonna fucking fear multi takedown, beat the shit out of this motherfucker. Then I'm gonna disappear into the night. Disappear into the night. Sentry gun's gonna be like, huh? The fuck happened? Peekaboo, bitch. Oh, reach up in your butthole. Now what? How can I open this door?
Batman,
oh shit, what's happening?
We made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
You think?
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Now, if you don't mind not interrupting me when I'm trying to figure out the hell we're supposed to be doing. Alright. Let me guess. He's gonna rip it off. He's gonna grab the red and the yellow wires. Or the blue and yellow. And he's gonna put them together. Yep. They really need to come up with a better electrical system. Because Batman's done got that shit on lock. Come here. I'm tired of walking.
Complete.
not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you.
I hate to break it to you guys.
Sit tight.
Most of you ain't gonna make it.
On the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city, and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off-site.
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to phase three of the operation. Any more questions? No? Good. Now I'm gonna run you through this again so we're all clear. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf this city in a cloud of fear gas.
Alright.
Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators.
Let's see.
Only two things.
How you guys gonna do this?
Getting underground or as high as you can above.
Take out the leader first. Fuck it. I'm with y'all. I'm with y'all. I'm with y'all. Let's go, motherfucker. Woo. Woo. Oh shit, this boy is bad. Oh, I didn't mean to turn that shit on. I'm fucking freaking out. I ain't taking no hits though. I'm beating the shit out of every motherfucking body. Whoops, you got fucking knocked the fuck out. Oh shit, get the fuck off me, bitch. Oh, double knock the fuck out. Nope, not today, bitch. Oh shit. Now get the fuck off me, bitch. Oh, y'all just got destroyed. Get the fuck. Oh, you about to get lights out. You a superstar. You a superstar, baby. And you get knocked the fuck out. Okay. Oh, I knocked the fuck, I keep fucking that up. Whoops. Oh, God, Batman is a bad motherfucker. Oh, get off me. No, get your motherfucking ass off me. Uh-oh. Lights out. I'm hitting reverse, you fucking pieces of shit. Are you kidding me? No, not today, bitch. Get the fuck off me, motherfucker. Stomp that motherfucker out. Oh, throw some at him. Knock his ass out. Jump over his head. Punch his motherfucking ass. Jump over here. Crush his face. Reverse this motherfucker. What? Hadouken! Oh, man.
I just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous at the staging ground on the West Island now!
Oh, shit, there's spikes up there.
Gotham is ours.
Spikes? Alright. How do I get through this motherfucker? How do I get through?
I need to Batmobile? Get the car into this area before I can use it.
No shit. I got you, Bat.
I need to get the car into this area before.
Alright, now rip it off, grab the blue and the yellow wire. Listen to me. There you go. Put them together and the door opens. See? I'm a fucking hacker. Come here, bitch. Oh shit! Alright. Can I shoot the spikes? Can I blow the spikes up? Nope. What can I shoot? Can I shoot anything? Shoot over there. I'm just gonna shoot every fucking thing. What's that? Alright, I'm gonna see what's in this door, right quick. I'm gonna see what's over here. If you don't mind. If you guys don't mind. Fuck is this? It's a big old room full of nothing. Interesting. You know, eventually I'm gonna figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. And when I do, oh, I know what I gotta do. Duh. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, fuck. Here we go. There. See, that was easy.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear.
Sentry gun?
But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
There was nothing. Don't worry about it.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Get your face stomped in, bitch!
Alright. Yeah,
fuck you!
Out, you still can,
hey, guess what? Shh. Don't put that in there. Don't put that in. What the fuck you think you're doing? Huh? Fuck you think you're doing?
Reactants, hurry up. If not, watch those guys back. How big does this explosion need to be?
Get choked out. Bitch. Are y'all loading tubes? Oh, hell no.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Where's the knight? We need backup. He's running.
Peekaboo, bitch. Shh. Oh, shut the fuck up. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing happened to you either. Shut the fuck up.
Get over here. I found someone. He's injured. By the chemical inlet. Nothing I can do for you. I'll find that freak.
Nothing I can do for you, because you're all fucked up. Come after you next, boy. You ain't safe from the Batman. Uh-oh. You're getting choked out. Look, let me look in your eyes. Oh, goodness. Take yourself a nap. You've earned it. Get this level up off my damn screen. Thank you. Now.
Which can only mean that you are here, Batman.
I'm looking
forward to seeing you again.
Well, knock, knock, bitch. Open the door. Oh, yeah. Let's go say hello. What's up, Precious? Good God.
Fear makes you predictable.
You are an ugly fuck.
Shut it down.
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now.
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Oops. Come on, Bats. Be smarter than that.
One of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Scarecrow, look, you look cool as fuck and all, but you wait till I get out of here.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
keep trying.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I'm Batman, alright?
I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't
matter. I'll be alright.
Find her, Alfred.
I'll be alright. I'm Batman.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
The fuck is this?
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now.
Oh, shit!
That blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Oh, no, no. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Come on, Batman. Be slow. Be slow. Slide it in there. It's gentle. Come on. Come on. Do it like you're making love. Like you're making love. Ugh! Slam it in there! No, sorry, sorry. Whoa, 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 whoa. She doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. She likes it slow. Yeah. Just like that, Batman. Yeah. Slow. Just slide it. Just slide. It's okay. Just a tip. Slide it in there. Oh. Ugh! And then fucking plow it in. One down.
Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen.
Yeah, but she'll be dead, so, it really won't matter, will it?
Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
I got this. I'm just making sweet love to these fucking, these machines. Look. Look how deep I'm going, Alfred. Alfred, I'm going balls deep. I'm going balls deep in that shit. See that? Ugh. Whew.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
Batman, we need to hurry the fuck up. We about to die. All right? We about to die.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master
yeah,
Bruce,
Dad.
You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye,
Alfred. Alfred, let me explain something to you. It's too early in this game for me to die. Alright? It's too early. Although this music playing, I'm not gonna lie, this shit sound a little bit like some sweet love-making music. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Because I'm making sweet, sweet fucking sex love to these machines. You see this? You see this, Alfred? This is fucking beautiful. When you fucking get up in them sugar walls, when you get up in them guts, like Batman is, you don't give a fuck about all these explosions. You're only worried about one explosion. That deep love explosion, Alfred. Alfred, it's beautiful. You just don't even know. All right? I've never been with a woman. All I've got is my bat cave. Oh, shit!
Miss me.
Oh, shit! Oh, they scared the fuck out of me. Oh, they scared the shit out of me. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I ain't gonna lie, I'm pretty fucked up. That fucked me up. I was in a deep moment. I was talking about this sweet, sweet sex. And I got shot. I got shot in the face. Gordon. Alright guys, well, apparently Batman just got shot in the face. And now we're playing Jim Gordon, Gotham City. It's a new game. So tune in next time when we see this old motherfucker try to walk without a cane. Dun dun dun! Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching. Oh, what's going on, guys? I just wanted to remind you that if you like this game, or you like games in general, be sure to swing on over to G2A.com and find them there cheap. I'm telling you, they're cheap. And if you don't believe me, click on the link in the top of my description, and you can fly on over there, and you can see for yourself that what they have is the cheapest you will find that game anywhere. So do yourself that favor. Head on over there right now and start playing. Catch you guys later.
Yeah.
watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.